Hi everybody, my name is Maxime Chagnot. I'm a CATIA consultant working for PLM Group in Norway, and today I will show you how we can make a basic sheet metal part in CATIA 3DEXPERIENCE. So let's see. Okay, so we need to create a 3D part, but instead of clicking on plus directly here and select 3D part, this time I want to launch directly the sheet metal application. So I go in the compass and here I already have it in my favorite. You can also type it directly there, but I'm going to launch it this way. Okay, basic sheet metal, just to show you very the fundamentals. And we are going to make an aluminum sheet or something like that. So it needs to have one parameter first, is the thickness of your plate. 2 millimeter, and the bend radius would be, for example, the tool you use to bend. The K factor is automatically calculated based on these two elements. For me, it sounds okay, it's just an example. 2 millimeter is actually a bit thick, but I will just show you the basic fundamentals here. So I click on OK, and now this parameter has been added to my spec tree, so I can start my design. First, we are going to make a basic plate, and to do so, I will select a plane with a sketch. We can make a very simple rectangle. This is a beginning of our sheet metal, and here 100 times 50, for example. OK. And the very first feature you can use is this one, for example, the wall. If you select a closed sketch, it will recognize this to be like a pad in part design, but this it will use only the thickness that you have selected. And from there you have some options. You can decide on top, on the bottom, or in the middle if you are designing with the neutral element. Here I will just keep it simple, select on top. I don't want any offset, this is rather simple. I'm going to make a bend angle. So using this wall on the edge, and from there you can decide the top edge, the bottom edge, and decide where you want to have it. And as you can see, this is how our sheet metal will be bended. You can decide the 8, so you can move this cursor or directly write the value there. Let's say I want 30 millimeter, okay. And the angle will be 90 or even maybe a bit less, 60. Oh, that was the opposite direction, so I will put a bit more. I believe we can just control it directly with the cursor. 135, I like that. Okay, so here we have made a basic wall and a bend. So that was the basics of sheet metal, just to show you how it works. You can even go further and play with a different tool if you want to make some holes, some bows, etc. We might see that in future video as well. You can save this part if you want to continue working with it, but for me it was it, so thank you very much and have a nice day.